How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to another review. Today we're going to be looking at Gravitrax. Gravitrax is a kind of all-in-one marble track system. This is a starter set. There are expansion packs that you can buy for it. Gravitrax says it's for ages 8 to 99. Connor, you're
age 6. Age is just a number.
Age is just a number. I'm going to be doing it with a 6-year-old. I think it'll be pretty fun. You want to get into it?
Yeah.
Let's open it up.
I was wondering about stuff like this.
It's hard to open, huh?
Yeah.
So we got this on Amazon for just under $50, but if you don't want to wait for shipping, you can go to Target. Target has them, I think it was like $10 more. What are those instructions?
Yep.
We got some track pieces, more track pieces.
A bunch
of track pieces, right?
And we have to lay these down, okay?
That's what we have to do?
Yeah, that's first, that's
okay.
The anchor. That's actually first step.
First step, lay things
from
down.
From that video.
Wait, there's more stuff. From the video, we did our research.
Okay.
All right.
So
let's see what we got here.
So first a match.
Well, we should get the instructions, right? Let's look at the instructions. So one thing about the instructions is kind of cool. It's in a bunch of different languages. So no matter what language you speak, if you're watching this video in subtitles, you'll be able to play with Gravitrax. Gravitrax, experience the power of gravity. Four base plates, we got our four base plates, right?
Yep.
One, two, three, four.
Okay.
I'll set this up, I think you were doing it right. This is it. We should put puzzles together, should we, Connor? All right, so we got that set up. So it's kind of cool for the visuals here. These little green circles make it a little easy to figure out, you know, look on the map where you're supposed to put these little base plates, like these first two. My reference is a little different than yours, but those would go there, more like this to your view. And we put two there, right? You're not even looking at it. How many do we put there?
Two.
One here.
Yep.
One here. And they go in there pretty snug. I mean, it is cardboard, but I think it's kind of a higher quality cardboard. Better be $50. All right, one more bases. Yep. And three of them.
We're almost done, right?
Mm-hmm.
We're almost done with the thing, right?
No way.
Yes, I know.
So you have your regular base pieces, which are like this, and then you have there's like flat ones. So you can do different levels. So you gotta watch out for that when you're looking at these instructions. You can put three big ones here. This way, right?
Yeah.
This way? Right here.
But I can add
right here. Like this. Like this, right? So in this step, it starts getting a little confusing. That's probably where the age recommendation comes in. But no reason why you can't help your kid out is to make sure they're not swallowing the marbles.
You could. If you swallow the marbles, they're magic. They can make you sound like a frog.
No, do not swallow the marbles. If you swallow the marbles, they're magic. They can make you sound like a frog.
Rub it.
All right, now your launcher. Put it in this one right here. There you go. Now we're finished.
Go for it.
All right, Connor, so what'd you think of it?
It's amazing.
It's amazing. It's a lot of fun for both the kid and the adult. Something you can play together while we're all out for this coronavirus. They do have several expansion packs, and hopefully they'll come out with some more to keep it fresh. But remember, if you like tools
or toys,
then subscribe for more. Thank you. See you later. Bye.
Don't say see you later. They don't think it's now.
Bye.